Junior wants to not be on my team. I can't really see what did I miss. Extra. Hey y'all, it's your girl Karen Cindy. So I wanted to go ahead and do a little introduction. So my plan is to do a weekend of my life video. So that's what I'm going to be doing, and I'm starting now while I'm at work. Because my weekend technically started at 12:15. Yeah, because that's the last time I did somewhere. Even though I don't leave here at 5, I ain't doing nothing else for the rest of the day. I'm clocked out mentally. But physically at 5. Yeah, so me and my best friend, we were supposed to go out to eat, but it's a bad storm coming our way. And low key, she can't drive, you know? So we're gonna postpone that. So yeah, I'm gonna figure out something, but just wanna go ahead and get this video started and let y'all know what my plans are for this weekend. Even though I didn't tell y'all my plans, I still don't know. I just know I wanna do a weekend in my life. So yeah. Okay, y'all, I am finally off work, and I did just go to Ulta because I really want to get Eyeless by Billie Eilish, but they don't have it, so I'm going to another store, and I'm going to bring you all along with me. Okay, y'all, the bag is secure. So I finally got it, y'all. I have been on the hunt for this perfume since before Christmas. And I finally got it. I am so excited, and y'all, it's so, so good. My girl Billy did her big one. So I'm very excited I got that. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna go get me something to eat and head home. And it's gonna be a wrap for today. Like I said, as y'all saw, I work today. We ain't gonna see y'all won't do anything, but I'm still at work. So I'm gonna get something to eat. I don't know what I'm eating. I want something good. Good morning, y'all. It is now 10:31. I have been up, I wanna say since like 7:30. Because I took the dogs out this morning, of course, and I went ahead and got ready because I had to go to the car maintenance place because I had to get a bulb put into my headlight, which only took 15 minutes. So I'm done doing that, and I'm heading back to the mall now because I need to return a pair of shoes that my mom got me. Well, I'm going to exchange, but I already kind of know what I want, but if they don't have those, then I'm going to return them. I had got some, I think I might say it wrong. I don't know if they're Georgetown. No, they're not Georgetown. Maybe they are. There's some Dunks and they're navy and yellow. And my only problem is I wear black 24/7. And I wasn't thinking I had my mom get them for me. I'm never going to wear them because I don't wear navy and I hate the color navy. I was trying to broaden like my wardrobe. Because I feel like I do wear the same stuff all the time in the same colors. And that's what I was trying to do. But no. I'm not going to get a pair of shoes that I know I'm not going to wear. So I'm going to return those. And I want to get a pair of ASICS gels. Or get a pair of black New Balances. The 990. No, the 2002R. But if they don't have those, I'm going to just order it from GOAT. But yeah, I just want to give you all an update of what I'm going to be doing. So yeah. Y'all, I'm in the mall. Let me tell y'all something. We have the worst mall in the world. I feel like the worst mall. We have no stores in this mall. But let me go return the shoes and see what they got. Y'all, they have the Coach Tabby purse. They have it in black, and they have it in beige. I don't really like this one. I really like the black one. If I'm gonna get the tiny purse, I'm gonna get it from the outlet. Look how much it is here. Oop, this is wrong focus. There we go. Yeah, it's really cute, but I can get like half price at the outlet. Y'all, I just left. It's only 10:56, but I just left. For one, I'm very impatient. I do not mind mentioning it to anyone. I'm very impatient, and that is something that I am working on. I'm very, very impatient, so I hate to wait on anything or anybody. But also, y'all, let me tell y'all, before COVID, our mall would open up at 9 o'clock and close at 9 o'clock, and then on weekend close at 10, right? Our mall opens at 11 and closes at 7. What about people just getting off work on Friday and they got plans Friday night to go out? They get off at 5 o'clock. You're giving them 2 hours, not even 2 hours, because they got to drive there. You're barely giving them any time to look for some. Who is blowing the horn? But yeah, so I don't understand that. Oh, I gotta stop there. The Girl Scouts are selling their cookies. I gotta go get some cookies. I'm supposed to go to Tips Harbor. I need to text my aunt. She's supposed to tell me where I can go to get Girl Scout cookies, because my cousin is selling Girl Scout cookies, and I'm gonna support my family before I support anybody else, of course. So I gotta make my way down there either today. It won't be today. Either Sunday or Monday, since I'm off on Monday for Martin Luther King. Oh, it might not be Monday, because I gotta go to a doctor's appointment. I thank God, y'all. Side note, I thank God that I have to go get a scan on Monday. And I just started working a new job this year, and I don't want to miss any time, because I've already missed some time. I got really sick late November, and I was out for a whole week. And then I've been having like gastro problems. You know what they say? All the pretty girls got stomach problems and headaches. So I was having gastro problems, so I've been to a gastrology for the past 2 months, like on and off. So this appointment that I have to go to on Monday is also for my gastrology. And I'm okay right now, but I wasn't before. I was having like really, really bad stomach issues. I couldn't keep anything down, like either way. I've had colonoscopies done through the mouth and through the other end. Everything is coming back clear. But my food isn't seeing. We thought it was allergies, but this is stuff that I've been eating like all my life and never had an issue with it. And so now they're having me go take a scan, because the scan is like more in depth. Y'all, I cannot eat 4 hours prior to this scan, right? Yeah, 4 hours prior to the scan, and then the scan is 4 hours long. I can't eat for 8 hours. I'm gonna be very, very cranky. And there's no way. My appointments are like 11:30. So I think that leaves me eating at like 6. I'm not eating breakfast that early. I'm not a breakfast eater. But if I do eat breakfast, it has to be, if I'm going to work, it has to be 8:30 that I can eat breakfast. I have to be to work at 8, and I won't eat till 8:30. And then if it's on a weekend, oh, I'm not eating until 9:30. So I know I'm not going to be able to eat that early. Like, I get sick when I eat breakfast too early. So I know that's not going to go well at all. But like I was saying, I thank God that the office that I'm going to is going to be open on Monday, because I don't want to miss any time. And my office is closed Monday, but they're open Monday, so I don't have to miss any time. I can just go there and do that. And then I do have a follow-up with them on the 30th of this month, and they should have like answers for me. And she said if they still see that everything's okay and I'm still having these same issues, which in a way I am, like I said, things have gotten a little better, but it's not like 100%, they're gonna send me to allergy specialist. And I did not want to do that. I heard that test is crucial. I went to an allergy specialist before, but it was for like trying to find out where I was allergic to during the summer, and of course it was dust and pollen, and I broke out really, really bad. But like, imagine doing that with food. It's gonna be tough. So like I told y'all, I left the mall, I'm heading home to pick up my boyfriend, and then we're gonna head to another mall, and I'm just gonna return the shoes there because the other mall we're going to is way bigger and they would have a bigger selection. Because like I said earlier, I either want some New Balances 2002R or I want some ASIC gels. So that's what we're going to do. And I'm pulling in right now to get him. So yeah, I'll probably pick up the camera once I get there, which is like an hour and 30 minutes away if we go there. So yeah, I'll pick y'all up then. Hey y'all, we're leaving out of the mall, and tell me why my boyfriend let me take this Hibbett's bag in the mall and they ain't even got no Hibbett's. I wonder why you stopped though. Where I park it? But where we end up going? We end up going to Courtside and Crocs, and Crocs had a good deal, buy two get two free, so I end up getting that, and that was pretty much all we got. Where's my car? But yeah. Hey y'all, I'm at CarMax and I'm just gonna go and see what they got. I wanna either look at a Jeep or a Tesla. So if I test drive one, I'm gonna bring y'all along with me.
For you. Baby,
you do so much more than that for me.
Can I
finally take the time and open up to you?
Baby,
cause that's the side you never get to see.
Can I? Before I turn the lights on. One more time.
Before I turn the lights out, tell me who the fuck you wanna be.
Can I? Can I?
Hey y'all. It is Saturday. I've not picked up the camera not one time. Mainly because I woke up and went to church this morning without even my family. I just felt like that was just family time, so I didn't want to whip out the camera. And then, I mean, I went to a few stores, didn't buy anything, didn't think it was worth picking up the camera. So I just got out the shower, and I have schoolwork to do by 11:59, and it's probably like 7 something. So I'm gonna work on that. So I just got the shower, and I put on like my little Skims dupe that I got from Target. It's just like tank top and these high-waisted leggings, and I got these slippers from there too. Yeah, they was on sale. I think the top was $6, the leggings was $12, and the slippers was $10. So I'll link exactly which item these are at Target in my description. And also, if you all want to join my church, or just are you, if you're looking for a new church, I will also link the link to the service that we have today. So I'm gonna start working on some school work and then I'll pick you all back up. All right.
Bringing up like, yeah, you know, I quit my job, everybody hates me. I didn't say that, but that's really what it was giving.
Hey y'all, I'm just checking back in because I just finished my class that is due today at 11:59. I'm just sitting here, just watching Kaya. And more than likely, after I finish watching this vlog, I'm going to go to sleep because I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow and I have spoken with y'all about it somewhat. The appointment isn't until 11:30. But the problem is I have to wake up at 6 because I can't eat a few hours prior to my scan. So I have to eat. Well, I'm probably gonna wake up like 5:30 because I have to eat by 6. I can't eat after 6. So y'all will probably see for me, hear for me. That's crazy. Kaya video just in it, so I'm going to bed. But y'all probably hear for me when I'm like heading to go get some breakfast tomorrow. So yeah, and that was my sign to go to bed. Y'all look at this TV. Oof. Yep. Mm-hmm. Good night. Good morning, y'all. It is Monday. It's Martin Luther King Day, and I just woke up. I'm about to take the dogs outside because they're sitting here haggling me.
Both of them. No. He's trying to pull my arm. No.
So I'm about to take them outside. And I'm going to just come back in, take a shower, and I'll just do some studying until I have to go to my appointment. Because I did not wake up to eat before 6. So I'm probably not going to eat until like 1, 2 o'clock. All I can have is water. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get them up. Because like I said, they are like all in my face. You can't see the little one. He's so short. But he's gonna make all that noise. So yeah, let me go ahead and get up and take them out.